Yes. anything I can help carry?
At least it's not raining.
Yeah? What are you building?
Just when you think you're safe, you're not. That's how they always get you. The answer to me problems is sitting in that room. But I don't know if I should go through with it.
We've come so far. Don't turn back now.
I know you risked your life getting us down here. But what if the psycho's the only thing keeping me together? What if this opens me eyes and I don't like what I see? There were reasons I dulled the pain. Things I didn't want to face. Things I was trying to forget. I'd rather be spitting blood than relive in the past.
We'll face that pain together.
You've already done so much, but you keep offering to do more. Well, who the hell am I to look a gift horse in the mouth? I'm gonna sit in the chair. Whenever you're ready, you go ahead and throw the switch.
Are you all right, Kate? How are you feeling?
Strange. I feel really strange. Everything feels different. Everything feels clearer. Colors, sounds, smells. Nothing is like I remember. I can't believe it worked. The cravings, the pain, hell, even the rush, they've disappeared. Was I really that far gone?
I'm glad you're all right. I was worried about you.
Seems you're not the only one. I have a feeling that Tommy had this in mind all along. Clever old bastard kicked me out of the combat zone so I'd clean myself up, and somehow knew you'd be up for the challenge. I guess he saw something in you that I missed.
I take care of my friends.
I know you do. Look, I'm never gonna forget what you did for me today. You stepped up and helped when everyone else cashed out. I know I suck at thank yous, but that's the best you're gonna get out of me. Now, how about we get out of here and leave this place far behind? Walking's wearing me out.
Hey.
This better be worth it.
Hey there.
Anything wrong?
What are your thoughts on our relationship?
You and me versus the Commonwealth. I'd say those are damn good odds in our favor.
Your thoughts?
Rounding up a bunch of escaped synths is about as much fun as catching rat roaches. Hope you have fun with that.
Didn't have anything else.
Sure.
The Minutemen are on a roll. I helped that settlement you sent me to, and cleared the way for a new settlement in the process.
That's fantastic news. We're gonna take back the whole Commonwealth from the bad guys at this rate. Anyway, I'm glad you're here. Something else has come up. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. Use more settlements supporting our cause.
Wow. Well, that doesn't leave much to the imagination now, does it? Do you have a minute? I think we should talk.
I always have time to listen to you, Kate.
Good. Because this isn't easy for me to say, and I want to get it right. Where do I begin? Did you know I spent 3 years fighting at the combat zone? 3 years of getting beaten to hell by a bunch of losers and lunatics. After the matches were over, I'd spit out the blood, stitch me wounds, and do a couple of shots of psycho to keep me going. I fucking hated it. I hated the crowds, I hated the other fighters, and I hated myself. I never understood why I put myself through all that. Until now. It was because I was alone. And I think deep down, I wanted to die. I wanted one of my opponents to crush the life out of me, the easy way out.
Well, that's the past. You're not alone anymore.
Then maybe you know what I'm trying to say to you. My life's been nothing but one huge failure after another. You've heard all my stories. And you know the prices I've paid. There were a few times when things got really bad that I found myself staring down the barrel of my own shotgun. I don't know why I didn't pull the trigger. I guess I was praying that I could find a single decent scrap of humanity in this fucked up world. And then What you did for me back there at Vault 95, it was like the answer to those prayers. That's the first time in me life I fully depended on someone else, and they didn't let me down. God damn it, I'm making a mess of this.
It's all right, Kate. Let it all out.
I'll be fine. I just need to be getting to the point. The longer we've been spending time together, the more I'm beginning to realize what you mean to me. And I'm not just talking about you watching me back or sharing a drink together. I mean more than that. Before we met, I'd never let me guard down around anyone. I didn't dare. But with you, I feel like I can let you in and see me for everything that I am, for better or for worse. Look, I can't go back to the way things were before we met. I won't. But what I need you to do is look me in the eyes and tell me you feel something too.
Of course I do. I'm in love with you, Kate.
You're what? You said you're in love with me. I didn't know. I mean, I felt something between us, but I thought it was something else. Why? Why would you fall in love with someone as screwed up as I am?
To tell you the truth, we're both a little screwed up. A perfect match for one another.
I can't argue with that. This has to be the first time I put all my cards on the table and didn't end up losing everything. You don't know how much this means to me, to have someone special in my life. I promise you, I mean to make the most of it.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone, stealing our food and supplies and threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Think you can hide?
and good on him.
This ain't good.
Yo, psst.
Point out what you need and I'll get right on it.
Think you can unlock that?
Yep, I've got it.
Looks doable. I'll give it a try.
Oh yeah. I love that click. Lock's open.
Hey.
Hmm? Oh, sure. Make me carry more of your junk.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? That's the best news I've heard in a long time.
Hey.
What is it? Well, hey there, handsome.
We should go our separate ways.
Sure. I'll head home and wait for you. Don't stay away too long, or I might start getting lonely.